College Gym Vids fan going live on YouTube. This is a full gymnastics meet. Between West Point, Army West Point at Penn State. I'm using the BTN streaming app. This was a meet from January 18th. I guess if you exit out of it, it goes back to the beginning. So I'm trying to fast forward it. Now Penn State is on the pommel horse and Army West Point is doing floor exercise. Army Black Knights 47-5-2 to 47-7-2 for Penn State.
Thank you.
Oh, you mean they use the 10.0 scoring system? I thought men's gymnastics didn't use it anymore. Because you're seeing like nines on the pommel horse and one 8.9. But yeah, Penn State has the lead after one rotation. Well, that should say after two rotations, because Close meet 142.225 to 142.30. Penn State got a narrow lead after three events.
there. Was open to all Penn State students, testing their athletic abilities in an obstacle course with various challenges. Today we honor both our champions. Welcome Taylor Bickle and John Morreale, who both competed on the course in just over one. They completed it in just over 1 minute. Let's give them a big round of applause and congratulate Taylor and John on being crowned the 2019 Warrior Champions here at Penn State. Fans, now we would like to present today's Gene Whetstone Award, sponsored by our friends at Kelly's Steak and Seafood. For the finest dining, stop by Kelly's Steak and Seafood in Bolsburg. Fans, the Whetstone Award is named after our legendary Penn State men's gymnastics coach and is given to a gymnast who has an outstanding or inspirational performance. Presenting tonight's award is John Domenico. John is the faculty partner for men's gymnastics. He has been with the Penn State Department of Computer Science and Engineering for the last 20 years. In addition to teaching computer science courses, he serves as the Director of Research Computing Technologies for the School of Electrical Engineering and Computer Science. He is a true community servant, finding time to serve as a volunteer. Our company here at State College. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome our award presenter, John Domenico, ladies and gentlemen. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the winner of tonight's Gene Whetstone Award is a senior who leads by example. He had the cleanest performance tonight, the according to the coaches on his rings routine. Ladies and gentlemen, Isaac Hammond is our Gene Whetstone Award winner for tonight's meet. Isaac Hammond, ladies and gentlemen, our Gene Whetstone Award winner. Ladies and gentlemen, we thank you for your patience tonight. We had to work out a few wrinkles, and we appreciate that. Again, we'll be using this score presentation again in our William and Mary domain. We'll invite you at that time to give us feedback. And also, before I do the scores, I want to take a moment to thank the Black Knights of Army West Point. Thank these student athletes for their service to our nation and all they do, and an amazing coaching staff and program. We are so honored to have you here with us today. Thank you for your service as we give you the top scores tonight on each routine. I'm gonna give you the FIG scores. That's why they handed it to me. So we'll start on floor exercise. The top score from Penn State, Brady Yamamoto with a 13.6. Top performance on pommel horse tonight from the Black Knights of Army with a 14.2, Matt Martin. Top performance on rings tonight with a 13.7 from Penn State, Isaac Hammond. We had a tie at the top for vaults, both Penn Staters with 14.15, Braden Borromeo and Robbie Sham. On parallel bars, top score from Army with a 13.2, Matthew Davis. And the top score on high bar from Penn State with a 13.8, Andres Perez Iles. And ladies and gentlemen, we have two all-arounders. Let's give you the all-around score for Penn State. Brendan Pentazis with a 74.75. And from Army, Matthew Davis at a 76.45. Judges are checking one last time just to make sure we're all good with this team score. And a reminder, we're back here on the 25th with the Buckeyes of Ohio State. 8 o'clock is our domain time. Make sure you're here for that. Our final score tonight, the Black Knights of Army with 372.600. The Nittany Lions of Penn State, 390.35. Congratulations. And let's give one big round of applause to all our competitors tonight for their efforts. Ladies and gentlemen, that ends our first domain of the season. We're back here, as I said, coming up on Saturday, January 25th, with the Nittany Lions taking on the Buckeyes of Ohio State in a Big Ten domain. Join us then for our post-meet pizza party in the West Mezzanine. Enjoy the rest of your evening. It's slippery out there. Please drive home safely, and we'll see you on the 25th with the Buckeyes of Ohio State and your Penn State Nittany Lions.
For more full college gymnastics meets, hit the big red button and subscribe. Peace out, YouTube.